Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Rin. In today's video, I will be reviewing the lipsticks from Stay Quirky. Now, these are the Stay Quirky mini liquid lipsticks and I got my hands recently on them. Bought them from Purple. So if you guys are interested in a detailed review of these lipsticks, please keep on watching. So these are known as the Stay Quirky mini liquid lipsticks and they retail for ₹199 and you will be getting 1.6 ml of product. And these are also available at full size, you know, and jo full size hai, that is of ₹427, and in that you will be getting 4.5 ml of product. Firstly, I would want to talk about its packaging because it's so super cute. So these come in a very very cute packaging like this. There is an outer cardboard box which has a leopard or cheetah print all over, and all the necessary details of the product are mentioned on these cardboard box actually. And jab aap ise open karte ho, the actual lipstick looks like this. Look at this. These are so 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 cute. I was totally sold on the packaging, I have to be very honest. Let me talk about the details of this product and what I feel about this lipstick. First of all, these are available in 30 shades, like 30 shades, which is like a huge array of colors. And hence मुझे लगता है कि हर इंडियन स्किन टोन को कुछ ना कुछ अपने शेड के अकॉर्डिंग मिल जाएगा, अपने कॉम्प्लेक्शन के अकॉर्डिंग मिल जाएगा. दिस वन, दिस इज शेड नंबर 15, नोन एज ब्लड ऑफ माई एनिमीज. द अदर शेड दैट आई हैव इज शेड नंबर 25, लस्ट इन माई ब्लड. नेम्स काफी डरावने हैं, है ना. एनी वे, सो दीज आर द टू शेड्स दैट आई गॉट. Now they have a complete matte finish, as you can see. I'm wearing one of them today and you can see it's very very nicely pigmented and it's very very matte. Now these are completely cruelty free, toxic free and vegan, isliye I will give a extra thumbs up for this matter. And they have a expiry of 2 years, so you have a huge time to finish up these liquid lipsticks, and because they are mini, I think uske pehle hi khatam ho jayega if you are a lipstick lover. Let's talk about the formula. Now these are very creamy when applied and it dries down instantly, like 10 seconds mein ye dry ho jati hai. So you have to be a bit fast when you are applying this, and the formula is very creamy once you apply, but once it settles down it is completely matte. Now these claim that they are transfer proof, smudge proof, fade proof and kiss proof. Let's see. So you can see it's completely smudge proof and kiss proof, and it is intact, kuch bhi nahi hota hai. Now about the waterproof thing, agar aap isse mein water dal ke normal dekho to ye actually fade nahi hota hai, but if you rub very vigorously then it will obviously fade off. The kind of opacity that you are seeing on my lips today, it came with only one application, and इसलिए मुझे लगता है कि ये बहुत ही अच्छे तरीके से जो है pigmented है. Even if you have dark or pigmented lips, ये आपके उस चीज को भी cover कर देगा, and I think that's how good pigmentation a liquid lipstick should have. Easily these will last you somewhere around 5 to 6 hours if you're not eating something very very oily. लेकिन अगर आपने कुछ oily खाया है ना, तो center of the lips से ये बिल्कुल fade होने लगती है. I will put a clip here so that you guys can see. This clip is right after I had a meal, and you can see ये जो मेरे inner lips है वहां से काफी हद तक fade हो चुका है. So this is one problem. About the availability, I'm not very sure if Stay Quirky as a brand is available in local offline stores or not, क्योंकि मुझे आज तक seriously कहीं पे दिखा नहीं है. And online ये सिर्फ और सिर्फ purple.com पे ही available है. And I will suggest कि आप purple.com से खरीदे, क्योंकि Stay Quirky में हमेशा purple.com में बहुत बहुत अच्छे अच्छे discounts and अच्छे अच्छे offers चलती रहती है. So those were all the points that I wanted to cover regarding these liquid lipsticks. To quickly sum up my review, let me talk about the positive and the negative aspects. The pros are it is available in 30 shades, so everyone will find a color suitable for their complexion. Nextly, it has a very nice matte finish. It is very very highly pigmented. The formula is also pretty comfortable. It is pretty smooth on application but dries down matte very fast as well. It's completely transfer proof, smudge proof and kiss proof as well. It has an expiry period of 2 years, which is good enough time to finish a liquid lipstick. and it is also very long lasting. Let's talk about the cons. Now cons mujhe ek hi noticeable laga, and that is the only fact ki if you eat something oily it will fade away from your inner lips. And another con which is not really a con I feel, but the fact ki mujhe aisa feel ho raha hai ki mere lips pe kuch baitha hai, makes me think that maybe it is a heavy liquid lipstick, not very lightweight. You guys can judge for yourself. The pros are more than the cons, so I think these lipsticks are definitely a must try. If you are a beginner at liquid lipsticks and aap ek acha liquid lipstick dhoond rahe ho, acche budget mein dhoond rahe ho, zyada kharch nahi karna chahte ho lekin good quality mein jana chahte ho, then I will highly recommend these lipsticks for all of you. Do give them a try and let me know how you guys feel. So if you have liked this review, please give me a thumbs up. It would really mean a lot to me. Also aise kai sare reviews mere channel mein hai. I will put them in the description box. Make sure you check my description box. It has a hell lot of details. And if you like watching me and my content, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell. Also please follow me on all my social media platforms, especially Insta, because I'm super active. My handle is @mysticallymrin. ऐसे कई सारे रिव्यूज मैं करती हूँ जो कि सिर्फ इंस्टा के लिए एक्सक्लूसिव है, जो मैं यूट्यूब में नहीं डालती हूँ. सो आई थिंक यू शुड बी चेकिंग आउट माई इंस्टाग्राम. आई विल सी यू गाइस सुपर सून इन माई नेक्स्ट वीडियो. टिल देन टेक केयर. बाय बाय.